Welcome to online lecture series in organic chemistry, and we are discussing the electronic spectra of complexes. In this video we are going to discuss the ground state terms for D1 to D9 configurations, that is the transition metal ions having configuration D1 to D9. This is the summary of this chapter. Consider the ion titanium 3+. Its configuration is D1. It means there is one electron in d orbital. Now there are 5 d orbitals, dxy, dyz, dzx, dx square minus y square and dz square, with the corresponding ml values plus 2, plus 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2. Now for this electron, the ml value is plus 2, and therefore the sum of l values, it is the 2. So l is equal to 2, as I explained earlier, and the possible s value, that is resultant spin quantum number, it is plus half, because there is only one unpaired electron spinning along the clockwise direction. And multiplicity, that is 2s plus 1. Now when we substitute the value of s as half, then 2 into half, that is 1, plus 1, that is 2. So multiplicity is 2. Multiplicity also be calculated from number of unpaired electrons. So number of unpaired electrons plus 1, that is the multiplicity. So 1 plus 1, 2, this is the multiplicity. Then term will be D2. Now this D stands for L is equal to 2, and this 2, this is the multiplicity. Now value of J ranges from L plus S to L minus S. So value of L is 2, S is half. So L plus S, this will be 2 plus half, that will be so 5 by 2, and L minus S, that is 2 minus half, that will be 3 by 2. But the subshell is less than half filled, and therefore allowed J value according to Hund's rule, this is 3 by 2, and therefore the term symbol D2, 3 by 2. So D stands for L is equal to 2, this 2, it is the multiplicity, and 3 by 2, it is the J. So for D1 configuration, the term symbol is D2, 3 by 2. Consider the vanadium 3+. Already we have discussed the term and term symbol for vanadium 3+ ion in earlier video. So its configuration is D2. This is the distribution of electrons. Corresponding ml values are, for first electron it is plus 2, and for second electron it is plus 1. Sum of these ml values, 2 plus 1, that is 3. So L is equal to 3. Now value of S, so half plus half, that is equal to 1. Multiplicity, it will be 3. So just to substitute this value of S as 1. And the corresponding term, it will be F3. So why F? Because L is equal to 3. And this 3, it is the multiplicity, spin multiplicity. Now possible J values are L plus S, that is 4, 3 plus 1, that is 4, and 3 minus 1, that is 2. We are considering lowest J value because the subshell is less than half filled, and term symbol will be F32. So ground state term symbol F32. So 3 is the multiplicity and 2 is a J value. Now consider the chromium 3+. For chromium 3+, the configuration is D3. This is the distribution of electrons. Each of the, actually D subshell contain 3 electrons. So here the value of L, just to take the sum of ML values, for first electron it is plus 3, for second electron plus 1, and for third electron it is 0. So plus 2, plus 1, 0, that is equal to 3. So L is equal to 3. Now what is S? Sum of the spin quantum number values, half plus half plus half, that is equal to 3 by 2. Now spin multiplicity, it will be 4, that is 2 into 3 by 2 plus 1, that is 4. And the possible term, it is F4. Why F? Because L is equal to 3, and this 4, it is the multiplicity. Then J value, possible J value. Now subshell is less than half filled, so we are considering L minus S. J is equal to L minus S. So value of L is 3, S is 3 by 2. So 3 minus 3 by 2, that is equal to 3 by 2. And term symbol is F4 3 by 2. So this is for D3 configuration. The term symbol is F4 3 by 2. Now consider chromium 2 plus. For chromium 2 plus, the configuration is D4. This is the distribution of electrons. Value of L is 2 because there are 4 electrons with the ML values plus 2, plus 1, 0 and minus 1. When we take sum of these 4 values plus 2, plus 1, 0, minus 1, then it comes 2. L is equal to 2. S is equal to 2 because there are 4 unpaired electrons with spin quantum number values half each. So half plus half plus half plus half, that is equal to 2. Multiplicity will be 5 because S is equal to 2. So 2 2's are 4 plus 1, that is 5. So term is D5. D, why D? Because L is equal to 2. F, this is the 5, this is the spin multiplicity. Now value of J is 0. Reason is, as subshell is less than half filled, we are considering J is equal to L minus S. So L is 2, S is 2. So 2 minus 2, it is 0. And term symbol will be D5, 0. So D, because L is equal to 2, 5, this is the multiplicity, and 0, this is the J. Now consider the next ion, manganese 2 plus. For manganese 2 plus, configuration is D5. This is the distribution of electrons. There are 5 unpaired electrons. This is the value of the orbital angular momentum quantum number. So for these 5 electrons, ML values are plus 2, plus 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2. When we take sum of these 5 values, then L is equal to 0. The resultant spin quantum number, it is 5 by 2 because the sum of these 5 spin values, that is half plus half plus half plus half plus half, that becomes 5 by 2. Then multiplicity will be 6. Then term will be S6 because L is equal to 0 means S, and 6, this is the multiplicity. Value of J is 5 by 2 because L minus S, it will be L plus S and L minus S. Now shell is half filled. So 0 plus 5 by 2, that is 5 by 2. And term symbol, this will be S6 5 by 2. Next ion is Fe2 plus. Configuration is D6. This is the distribution of electrons. L value is 2. Actually, for these 2 electrons, the value of ML is plus 2. And for this next electron, it is plus 1. For the 0, minus 1, minus 2. And when we take sum of these values, then it comes L is equal to 2. Now how to do this? So plus 2, plus 2, plus 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2. When we add these values, then L is equal to 2. S is equal to half. Actually, there are 5 electrons spinning in clockwise direction. So half into 5 minus 1 half. That comes 2. Then spin multiplicity, it will be 5 because S is equal to 2. Then this is the term D5. Why D? Because L is equal to 2 and 5, this is the multiplicity, spin multiplicity. J is equal to 4 now, because we are considering formula J is equal to L plus S because subshell is more than half filled. So 2 plus 2, it is equal to 4. And the corresponding term symbol is D5, 4. 5 is the multiplicity D because L is equal to 2 and 4, this is the J value. Now next ion is cobalt 2 plus. Its configuration is D7. This is the distribution of electrons. Accordingly, value of L is 3. When we take sum of ML values of all these electrons, then L is equal to 3. S is equal to 3 by 2. When we take sum of the individual spin values of all the electrons, then it comes 3 by 2. Multiplicity will be 4 as per this formula, 2s plus 1. Corresponding term will be F4, then J value will be 9 by 2 because subshell is more than half filled. So we are considering J is equal to L plus 2. So L is 3 and S is 3 by 2. So 3 plus 3 by 2, that is equal to 9 by 2. And term symbol will be F4 9 by 2. Next, iron is nickel 2 plus. Corresponding or configuration of this iron is D8. This is the distribution of electrons. The L value is 3 again. When we take sum of the ML values of all the electrons, then it comes 3. Similarly, resultant spin quantum number, when we take sum of the individual spin values, then it comes 1. S is equal to 1. Multiplicity will be 3. Term will be F3. Then J value will be 4 because 3 plus 1. And term symbol will be F3 4. This is the ground state term symbol for D8 configuration. And the last, the copper 2 plus, configuration is D9. This is the distribution of electrons. L value, it is 2. When we take sum of ML values of all the 9 electrons, then L is equal to 2. And then S is equal to half. So when we take individual sum of individual spin values of all the 9 electrons, then it comes half. Then multiplicity will be 2. Term, it is D2. J value will be 5 by 2. That is 2 plus half, that is 5 by 2. And corresponding term symbol, it is D2 5 by 2. So these are the ground state terms for the configurations D1 to D9. So in this way, one can find out the ground state term symbol for any configuration. So as an example, just to find out the number of microstates for F2 configuration, then you find out the ground state term symbol for F2 configuration applying Hund's rule, and then by applying alternative method you find out the ground state term symbol for F2 configuration. Identify all the microstates or the term symbols with the corresponding microstates. So this is the homework for you. Just to consider the F2 configuration, find out total number of or identify all the microstates and find out the ground state term symbol for F2 configuration. And here we completed the chapter Electronic Spectra of Complexes.